There is just one tool to learn, I mean, to know what the air fuel mixture is. That is a wideband oxygen sensor. You'll have to get a wideband O2 sensor. Nothing other than that would help.